So we are at the ASUS booth at Intel ESL One, and they have some really cool products that they have on show. So we have this Strix Impact mouse, which I think is their mid-level gaming mouse. And then we have some laptops, and all of these laptops have thin bezels and they have powerful hardware. So we have ZTX laptops here and we have RTX laptops there. And then we have this Gladius II Wireless, which I have covered on the channel. And then we also have this ROG phone. So this is one of the gaming phones that different brands are releasing. Like, it has different features. For example, it has a refresh rate of 90 Hz. The screen has a refresh rate of 90 Hz, and it has like good heat dissipation capabilities. You have the ROG logo that glows at the back, and you have some nice speakers on the front, so you can enjoy your gaming without any earphones. And then here we have ROG. Like, do you call him ROG man?
No.
Okay, so we have this ASUS mascot. I'm assuming that he's the mascot, and then we have this shiny ASUS logo. We also have some gaming chairs here, which are not ASUS ROG, but they match the color theme. So they go well with the PCs that they have on display. So we have these desktop PCs, and like, they also, like, this machine has the Core i9. I'm assuming that it is the Core i9-9900K. And then this has some additional pro features. For example, I can see a SD card reader here. And this can be really useful for people who have professional work on their machine. So they can just put the SD card in directly and they can work and they can enjoy. And then we have a very special monitor here. Like, this is the top of the line monitors from ASUS. So this one is ASUS ROG PG27UQ. And like, this has all the features that you can have in a monitor. So this has a resolution of 140, this has a resolution of 4K, 3840 by 2160, and it has a refresh rate of 144 Hz. So you can have your cake and you can eat it too. And other special features include, like, they have full array local dimming in the, full array local dimming in the monitor. So it gives you a very nice HDR experience. And then you have some other gaming features. For example, you have this logo that is, like, it projects the logo, ROG logo, at the bottom. And then we have some ASUS peripherals. We have their like Strix gaming keyboard. Is it the Strix gaming keyboard?
Yeah.
Yeah, we have the Strix. We'll just add it in the video. Yeah. We'll just add it in the video. And then we also have one of their very cool gaming headsets. So yeah, so this one is their ROG Delta gaming headset. And as you can see that this has a very cool lighting. They have a very smooth transition. So you can match the color of your headphone with your setup. And we have very large ear cups here on the headphone. So this is, I'm assuming that this is going to be very comfortable. And then you have other controls. For example, you can control your volume from here, and then you can control your lighting from here. And yeah, and you have some nice metal construction on the headphone. So I'm assuming that this is a really great product for gaming. And then we have one of the more compact machines from ASUS. This is, which one is this? Okay, so we have the ROG Huracan here. So what this machine offers is basically you have a very powerful hardware in a compact form factor. So this one has an i7-8700 with an RTX 2070, so you can do ray tracing. And then we have the XG248Q, and what we have here is a refresh rate of 240 Hz. So like, this is one of the highest refresh rate monitors that you can find. And we have a resolution of full HD here, because you cannot have a very high refresh rate with higher resolution monitors yet. The monitor also offers G-Sync compatibility with support for FreeSync, so that is also nice. And then we have the same headset here. We have the ROG Delta, we have the Gladius II Wireless, and their gaming keyboard, which has these very nice lighting effects along with a very nice volume wheel. And I actually like this kind of wheel because, for example, when you have to change the volume on your PC and you are gaming with your right hand, so when you have to change volume, you don't have to like take your hand away from your mouse and then change it here. If you have the volume change button here, then you can just like take your hand from your WASD keys and just change it from here. So this is a very nice feature. And then we also have the light projection, the ROG logo light projection here. And So that is it for, wait, we have left one thing. So what we have here is their one of their TUF Gaming products. This is the entry level TUF Gaming FX705. And what we have here is an i7-8750H processor with a GTX 1060. So the 10 series cards are still nice enough for gaming. You have a very nice construction here, and there is very little flex in this body. So when they have the name TUF in the name, they also mean that the laptop will have a good construction. And then we also have their ASUS TUF M5 optical gaming mouse. So we also have some extra gaming buttons here, and with this design which has the middle wheel separated. So that is an interesting choice of design. And then we have this very special laptop here. So this is the Zephyrus S GX531, and we have an Intel Core i7-8750H with an RTX 2070. And as you can see that we have a very interesting design here. We have the mousepad on the side, and then what we have here is a 144Hz display, which is Full HD. And we also have the high-res certification. So I guess that is it with this laptop. Okay. So what does Pantone?
Color calibrated by Pantone.
Okay. So this panel is also color calibrated by Pantone. So if you are doing any kind of content creation, you are going to get accurate colors, and you can also video edit on this because this does have a powerful graphics card. And after that, I have recorded the ending part of this. So I'll just take the B-roll separately of these products, and I'll just correct it in the post. So well, that is it for the ASUS booth at Intel ESL One event, and stay tuned for more coverage on the Intel ESL One event. Thank you.